see how it flows, it's so lovely. It has a stain from a grave on me. Hey, don't you dare criticize my jam. Just being rushed by the size I am. Perfect fit, perfect taste. Every double I'm the waist. This is my eating dress, my perfect eating dress. It both expands and contrasts, so there's no eating stress. You may not know its name, but if you had to guess, you said my world, that's a mama fucking eating dress. It looks more like on a charming. It has a hem and a mustard stain. That second dinner make your clothes feel tight. You need to buy a frog that fits you like. Call it fab, call it fetch. This guy was made to stretch. This is my eating dress, you know my eating dress. It both expands and contracts like I'm everless. Need to sell like gleams, like cannon watercress. Now eat the properly, now just the Lord, go back. This is my eating dress, you know my eating dress. It both expands and contrasts, so there's no eating stress. Don't seek to sell like gleams, like cannon watercress. Now eat the properly, now just take in your eating dress. Go from Moscow to London, from Paris to Berlin. The mornings want to eat things and they're done with sucking in. From Istanbul to New York, Tibet to Tokyo, everybody wants a sandwich and a dress that's made to flow.
That must know of a fashion trend. Fans is no but a more desert.
We lead the earth a heartache and heart. How that world soon could be if bodies could fly free. This is my eating dress, you know my eating dress. It smells like a ham, I need to reassess. You may not know its name, but if you had to guess, you say, I'm sorry, no, I screwed it up. I know, she had it upside down. Back to color speed. This is my eating dress, you know my eating dress. We need to sell an 18 man, but I digress. For when the world says no, you tell them you heard yes. From a man who was also in an eating dress. This is my eating dress, you know my eating dress. Think it smells like a ham, I need to reassess. You may not know its name, but if you had to guess, you say I'm sorry that I'm sorry. It's just a goddamn darling, honey, I'm the queen now. This man's wedding, but I swear